Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Prety guessing and this is Sara.
Five hours later.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Prety guessing that, and this is Sara.
Hi.
And in today's video, we will be doing a blindfold makeup, and she's going to also pick an outfit for me. So what this video is really about is that there's a bunch of makeup here. Sara don't know what she's going to pick, and she's going to be blindfolded, and she's going to do my makeup and pick an outfit for me. So let's get started. So we're gonna get started now. Okay, we're gonna be blindfolded. Put it on.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to.
So, here's your the foundation. Because there's just only one foundation. Stop acting like you don't know. I'm right here, bro.
This is.
On my face, child. She don't know how to do the makeup. There's nothing on it. Just a little bit.
Help me! Help me!
You don't have to pressure my face so much, bro. Yes, you don't. You gotta put more. Wait, let me do the squeezing, please. Here. I can't look yet to the camera. Come, do it. Yes, there's a lot on the okay, that's okay. You gotta check your eyes. Please don't dirty my wig. Come, next. Powder. Powder. Sorry about powder. Powder. Sorry about the background light. Here. Let me. I'm gonna open this stuff for her because she won't see what it is. Oh snap. Here. You don't have to dump it. Crazy kid. I hope you check your eyes. I mean, I'm trying to see.
This is soft.
Oh, I'm having an allergy. Okay, you think you're okay right now? Okay. It's time for eyeshadow. Let's do the eyeshadow part. Okay, we're back again. Okay, eyeshadow time comes. Eyeshadow. Wait. My eye is right over. I hope you know that you're getting the direct color or not. I think that's the hard stuff. It's actually my eyebrow. Oh, you're finished with my eyeshadow? You're peeping. You can't raise your eyes like that. Okay, let's just hope. Make sure you're not even seeing anything at the bottom. Okay, No, we're gonna do a wing. Okay, here. I'm sure you see other YouTubers have a wing on there.
But I'm sure they're out.
Yeah, let's just see. Please don't poke me in my eye.
Shut
up. I will. Oh, snap.
Next side. And then it's the left wing.
Yeah, no, just let's stop it. Yeah. Oh shit. Okay.
You wanna see yourself?
Yeah, I'm sorry, I have to look at myself. Okay, I have two blush here. You just choose one.
And anyone?
Yep. Please don't peek at the bottom. I love my wing. My wing looks so perfect. The book is so perfect. Okay, yeah, that's good. Look what you did to your skin. Wait, there's a lot in your hand. Okay. I'm going to use the lipstick part now. So there are lipsticks over here and there are lipsticks at the top here. What kind of lipstick do you want to use? The hard one or the chapstick kind? I just know it's Magda. That's the cover, bro. Good. Oh shit. Okay, you ready?
Nope.
Sounds good. I'm not sure. You just see what you want. If people look at me, they're gonna be scared. What? Okay, we'll use it.
No, this.
Please don't peek at the bottom. Wait, can you even pull out? My lip is right here. Coronavirus. Oh, shit. That's my nose!
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's my lip.
Check it out.
Looks like somebody have diarrhea on my face.
Okay,
so we're finished with my makeup. Now she's gonna pick an outfit for me. So these are the bunch of outfits that I have here. Now you're gonna pick from it. Just pick, don't touch. Just pick. Yes.
I think this.
Those two? There are two of them.
What?
So just pick one of them.
And this one?
Okay. You can't feel, you're gonna know.
Whatever I got, I got.
Okay, so there are two outfits. I'm gonna be right back.
This is how I currently look right now, guys.
This is the outfit that she picked for me.
I look like a mermaid. She did great, you know.
It's time now to get her reaction of me. Okay, so yeah,
I'm ready.
Sorry about my laugh. I totally like get diarrhea on my face.
You like my outfit?
Which one looks good with this?
Yeah, you did great.
I was expecting to pick.
Meet our future makeup artist.
This one maybe one.
Oh shit. So there you have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. How do you rate my makeup out of 10?
I kind of know.
But you got something like this. How would you rate my makeup and outfit out of 10? I'm asking a question, bro. How much you rate it?
Minimum makeup,
I think, guys.
Minutes so good. So fun.
We're gonna go make our thumbnail now. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you had fun, and I hope you try out this look. I look like some Halloween.
Halloween creature.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And tell me if you guys like videos like this.
The part two.
Maybe I could try my makeup on her. If you guys want to, let me know in the comments down below. So I'm going to see you guys in my next video.